I'm not surprised. This is what I expect.
Because of the anti-incumbency effect, and the people are aggrieved and not satisfied with my performance because of this COVID onslaught. So I lost my government, and therefore I am really satisfied and accepted the verdict of the people, and I hope that the next government will perform well.